Semen report is often a big question mark, and all of us are quite excited or quite tense about the semen report. So in this video, we will talk about what is a normal semen report and how we can evaluate our own semen report. Hello friends, I'm Dr. Raman Tavar. I am a urologist and andrologist. And in this video, we are going to talk about a normal semen report. So in the semen report, there are a lot of things that we have to see, but we will talk about the main and important parameters in the semen. So first and foremost, we have to look at the semen volume. This semen volume, as per the WHO criteria, should be at least 1.5 ml. If it is less than that, then usually it is because of an improper collection technique, which means that while giving the semen sample, a part of it may have fallen out of the semen container. The second important parameter that we see is the pH, and then we look at the specific gravity of the semen. After that, we look at certain variables of the sperms. So in these, the most important is the sperm count. As per the WHO, the sperm count should be more than 15 million per ml of the ejaculate. Then we come to the motility of the sperms. So normally there should be a forward motility of the sperm in at least 40% of the total sperms. And in these, at least 32% should be rapidly motile sperms. Lastly, we look at the morphology of the sperms, which means the shape and the characteristic of the sperm. And it is required that at least 4% of these sperms should be absolutely normal as per the Kruger criteria. So if there's a problem in the number of sperms, then that is called oligospermia. If there's a problem in the motility of the sperms, then it is called asthenospermia. And if there's a problem in the morphology of the sperm, it is called teratospermia. Normally, it is very important that when you give a sperm sample, you should have at least 3 to 5 days of abstinence, which means that you should not masturbate or have not had intercourse for at least 3 to 5 days before giving the sample. So MeSolve is a platform where we are trying to give you the right medical information. So we hope you will join us in our endeavor.